I've never been to a rock show outside Kabul. It's said that it's going to be